Hello and a warm welcome to South Wales. It's always a pleasure to broadcast from the Cardiff City Stadium. I'm Derek Ray in the commentary position, and I'm joined for analysis by Stuart Robson. And we're fully convinced this game will live up to its billing. It's Wales against England.
Yes, thanks as always, Derek. We've got two good teams here, so I'm anticipating a really good game. The atmosphere is electric inside the stadium before kickoff, and hopefully we're not disappointed.
A look at the starters for Wales.
Well, in this shape, their two holding midfield players will be key today. If they can get on the ball and dictate the play, protect the two centre-backs, it will then allow the attacking players to show their creative quality.
The England first 11. Jordan Pickford begins in goal. John Stones plays alongside Harry Maguire in central defence. Raheem Sterling plays with Phil Foden out wide. And the main striker today is Harry Kane. And they kick off here. Good-looking sequence. Well, possibilities in the centre. Very quick thinking there. And England pushing forward with options available. It's Sterling cutting in. Kane. Oh, not to be. An opportunity wasted early in the game.
Well, maybe it's come a little bit too early, Derek, but that's a wasteful finish.
Ramsey. Allen with it. Bale. Moving the ball forward with purpose. Possession changes hands, the interception there. And a goal kick is the outcome.
Well, it's a team full of stars, and you never quite know who's going to pop up and shine. Perhaps, Stuart, it'll be Raheem Sterling today.
Well, Derek, we know his movement is very clever, but it's the speed of that movement that causes defenders so many problems. He's got great pace, he gets 1v1 against the goalkeepers, and nobody can recover.
Declan Rice. Mount. Kane. Well, they keep the ball moving. Kane. He cuts it back. And Sterling has it. Now with Mount. A really top-notch piece of defending.
Great effort to keep that one in play. The ball back with England now.
Foden. Kane. Mount. And offside. Well, close one. High pressing work for them here. Difficult to stop him. Well, it all counts for naught. Chris Meppham. Ramsey has it. Morrell. Joe Allen, chance to do damage. But a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. Could be a chance to break here. Well, that is how to run at defenders. Pulls it back. Wonderful chance. And a goal to open the scoring. No wonder they're celebrating.
Well, let's look at this again. He's done superbly well to pick out a teammate here, and he makes no mistake with the finish. He showed a lot of composure there.
So the ball rolling again with the scoreline standing at 1-0. Joe Allen. On to Bale. Morrell. Ramsey has it. Another successful intervention, winning the ball back. England looking dangerous. Declan Rice. And he's broken free. And a goal! Calls for celebrations again. Two in front.
Well, here's the goal again, and it's a really nice ball to put him through. The vision to set up the chance is outstanding, and his movement's so clever. Once he gets onto it, there's only one thought in his head: smash it as hard as possible. What a good goal.
Well, a second goal for them here. Joe Morrell. Ramsey has it. Joe Allen. It's been played over the top into Gareth Bale's territory. Good looking ball. Could reduce the deficit. Oh, marvellous defending to deny him. Foden. Kane. Phil Foden now. How about the cross? Henderson closing down well. And return to Sterling. Kane. Foden. Real chance. A goal! How about that? He's put it away to make it a hat-trick.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a brilliant turn to buy himself that bit of space. And then, of course, the finish. That's a great bit of play in the box.
On with the action. It's been all England so far. You sense there could be extra punishment in store. Bale has given it away. Space afforded him. That's part of his game, holding the ball up and waiting for teammates to arrive on the scene. A wonderful intervention. Joe Morel. Nicely cut out. Sterling. Oh, he's blocked it. Well, the marking was tight. The header off target in the end. Keeping possession of the ball with authority. And in the perfect position to read it.
Well, England have controlled possession, as you can see, and have used it really well today, particularly in the midfield areas. And I expect more of the same as the game goes on.
Gareth Bale. Allen with it. Gunter. Roden. Joe Allen. Now with Bale. Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. Maguire. Mount. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Mount.
Well, here's the replay, and what a well-delivered cross this is. Perfectly placed, and the movement is good, making for a comfortable finish. It's a really great goal.
Is threatening to get out of hand. Just look at the scoreline. James. Joe Allen. Well, not hard to read that pass. Good bit of pressing. Mount. Foden. Well, they might be onto something. Can they keep it out? Able to clear the danger, at least for now. And the referee takes exception to the challenge. Free kick. Stones. Walker now.
and slipped through beautifully. A very timely interception. Well, on the cusp of the halftime interval, and the visitors are prospering. Stuart, what have you made of their performance?
Well, what a first half performance this is so far. They look like scoring every time they go forward. The positional rotation, the ability of players to run with the ball, and the passing have been brilliant. Let's hope we see a similar display in the second 45.
And the counter attack is on. Options available. Can he put it away? Absolutely spot on with that challenge. Who can they pick out? Not the best clearance. Kane. A very good tackle. Morel. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. How about the cross? Applying vigorous pressure. Well, the managers will now deliver their halftime team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. Well, there's a good reason why we're highlighting him. He's really dominating in attack in this game, Stuart.
Well, he's looked unstoppable today. Quick, clever, skillful, and he's taken his goals really well. He's been wonderful to watch.
And they kick off here. Oh, not to be. An opportunity wasted early in the game.
Well, maybe it's come a little bit too early, Derek, but that's a waste.
Pulls it back. Wonderful chance. And a goal! To open the scoring, no wonder they're celebrating. Declan Rice. The second half commences. It was such a one-sided first half. Might it be different this time round? Chris Gunter. Allen with it. Chris Meppham. Now Ben Davis. Morel. Allen with it. Bale. Joe Allen. Kiefer Moore. Oh, what's he gone and done? Possession lost. Sterling, such a difficult player to thwart. Kane. A goal! We're really being spoiled. This is attacking football at its finest.
Well, let's take another look, and it's not good enough defensively. They're slow to react, don't get tight enough, and don't deal with the situation. And there's the outcome.
Well, it's been such a one-sided game. You just wonder how many more they can add. Foden. That's how to dispossess your opponent. Davis. Morel. Joe Allen.
Gareth Bale. Well, they've lost possession of the ball. Kane. Sterling has it. Wasted possession again. Well, possibilities inside the box. Textbook defending inside the box. Kiefer Moore. James. That's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack. Foden. Mount. Rice with it. Here's Mount. Henderson. Very comfortable when in possession. He's lost it. Joe Morel. And a throw in forthcoming. They've decided that now is the time to go to the bench. Morel. Williams. Meppham with it. Joe Morel. Kiefer Moore. Thirty minutes left for play. Kane. Well, far from the ideal pass. And they do like to press whenever they can. And they did have the ball, but not anymore. Bale. Gareth Bale. Jonathan Williams. Morel. Kiefer Moore. He's using his strength to good effect. Could play it in. James. Davis. And how well the keeper did.
Well, that's just exceptional. He reacted so quickly there.
Corner kick played in. And a bit short with the clearance. Well, they can keep possession of it now. And Sterling has it. And a very good challenge. Gunter. Meppham with it. Joe Morel. James. The cross is on. Well, not quite the cross he was hoping for. Can they hit on the break? Kane. Sterling has it. Rice. On to Mount. Cuts it back. That's a great stop.
Well, his reflexes are so good there. That's a fantastic stop.
And over it comes. Well, it wasn't a great header, in all fairness. And a goal kick it is. Harry Kane. That's the kind of shielding play you expect from him. Precise ball movement. High echelon goalkeeping there. And they will make the change now. And over comes the corner. And just narrowly wide.
Well, it's a good effort from that range, but I think the keeper had it covered.
Quarter of an hour remaining here. Well, they get the ball once more. Kane. Good pass. Well, the attack carried an initial threat, but fizzled out. Joe Morel. Now with Wilson. And the intervention, a good one by Stones. Kane. And it's Harry Kane on the run. And the pass not quite accurate enough. And a throw in then. Gareth Bale, and does well to keep it in play. Jonathan Williams. Chris Meppham. Now with Wilson. Kiefer Moore. Wilson. Has someone to play it to. Can he take advantage? That's high-level goalkeeping.
Well, that's a fantastic save. He's such a good keeper.
Can he deliver it with accuracy? He succeeds in clearing it. Well, he likes to run at them. They're making high pressing work for them here. Rashford. Mount. Rashford. Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending. Kiefer Moore. Making use of his physical strength to hang on to it. Moore. Nicely cut out. Harry Kane. Saka. Here's Mount. And back with Mount.
Declan Rice. Kane! Sound piece of goalkeeping. Kane. Rashford. Kane. And now Rashford. Under real pressure here. And 3 minutes will be added on for stoppages. Harry Wilson. Williams. Joe Morel. Bale. Using his strength to shield the ball. Mount. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Rashford. He's protecting it well. Rashford! He knew he had to make the tackle and did. And there goes the final whistle, much to the disappointment of their supporters.
Oh dear, Derek, that was a worrying display. They were completely outplayed in almost every department. The coach has got a lot of work to do before the next game.
But it just seems in this game, he's been a step ahead of his opponents in every way, Stuart.
Well, he fully deserves the match ball. He was outstanding today, both with his skill and movement. What a performance that was.
Declan Rice. And a goal! Cause for celebrations again. Two in front. Kane. Foden. A goal! How about that? He's put it away to make it a hat-trick. Mount. Oh, that is a majestic goal! Volleyed home with precision and style. Superbly done. Kane. A goal! We're really being spoiled. This is attacking football at its finest. And how well the keeper did.
Well, that's just exceptional. He reacted so quickly there.
Cuts it back. That's a great stop.
Well, his reflexes are so good there. That's a fantastic stop.
High echelon goalkeeping there. Can he take advantage? That's high-level goalkeeping.
Well, that's a fantastic save. He's such a good...